I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Remu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there.
Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry.
They will attack on sight here.
These are all Romans, Caesar's men. The guards will be looking for us here.
You think you can fail me with that? Ha!
Apollodorus!
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong here.
Fight. Someone we can kill.
Ultimenkul! Pentaset!
You're flailing. You will live, fool.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, Aya. Your people are in danger. Go now!
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Take those intruders down!
completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Heavily.
Best not to draw attention here. Whoa.
Dante! Voila!
Be cautious.
The two!
Take those intruders down!
It was Flavius all along.
Whoa. Rabia, what happened here?
Quickly. Hepzibah, the vault.
Rabia, we will come back to you when we can. We trusted him. We were fools.
Intruders! Attack!
What madman would hide something valuable in this forsaken sh-
Multimen Quod! Tentasset!
Vayek, there is trouble ahead.
The vault is opening! Run for cover!
Look, the vault.
They are frightened of the opening door.
They're running! Careful, we don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Are we dreaming?
We have entered the Duat.
Who could imagine such a... Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
Hepzifa. My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzifah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this. Bayek. Ah. You found poor Hepzibah.
I saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to Noaville. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dolls.
They have destroyed Siwa!
They must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you!
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. Siwa needs you, Hepzibah.
Exile.
Vayek, Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu, and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Hemu. It has been too long, son. Animals, using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this.
Aher Heru?
Cheru Tepi? Duaga?
Hane Cheru!
Sabe, baby!
Set at some up!
Denke ko!
Aher Hede, you are me!
Gabo, and
Hade!
Set up!
Pure, we innocent!
Whoa.